Hello everyone, I'm Vishwas. Hope you're all doing good. Today I'm back with new video on latest job openings for this week. So for this week, IBM is hiring for 3 different roles in multiple locations. Before getting into this video, I would like to tell about my new channel which I created few days back. So if you want to follow my content in Telugu, you can subscribe to that channel and click on bell icon for more details. So without any delay, let's get started with today's video. As I said before, IBM is hiring for 3 roles, which is administration delivery role, second one is software developer intern role, and the third one is technical support associate role. So all freshers and experienced candidates can apply for this role. For practitioner, administration delivery role, you need to have a basic knowledge of accounting. And for the software developer role, you need to have basic knowledge of programming languages like Java and Python. And for the third role, which is a technical support associate role, you need to have good communication skills, typing skills, as well as basic concepts of hardware and networking. I would suggest you to apply these roles as soon as possible so that links will not get expired. And do share this video to your friends who are in need of job. Do let me know if you have any queries while filling the registration form. I'll be surely helping you guys. So that's all for today. If you have any further queries, feel free to reach out to me in the comment section. I'll be glad to help you all. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.